Akuma, and I will teach you the meaning of pain.